off our beautiful city and some of the beautiful aspects of it. And you know, the rivers are some of our best assets, except in this situation where it has just destroyed lives. Look at those apartments there that you can see, hundreds by hundreds and thousands, businesses, so many people, you know, struggling in these economic times. Their businesses are completely underwater. You see the roadway is blocked there. Some of these businesses over off Music Valley Drive, while the Gaylord Opry Land took about 1,500 people out last night, took them over to the Gavitt. We had another hotel there that had, goodness, several hundred guests that they ended up putting on the second floor today because they ended up with chest-high water on the first floor. We're going to show you some of the pictures of those today.
Good community service spirit, you need to go out and volunteer.